working with the text. So by default, I have copied and pasted a text in my page. So if you want to edit text, suggest you can change your essential to typography, or in the right side you have an option pages, layer, links, etc. So now initially I am choosing typography, so where I will get lot more text options, so like character, character style, paragraph, paragraph style, etc. So with the help of text tool, so by clicking on character, you can change the fonts, you can change the font styles. With that, you can change font size, you can change font color. So each and individual things you can alter with the help of these settings. Then, so whenever you are using paragraph, so just go for paragraph styles. You have alignment options like left alignment, right alignment, center alignment. So with that also you can do text alignments. So there are a lot more options where you can give a gap in a starting letters, so gap in ending letters, so gap in first line, so where you can see I have applied. So each and individual things you need to do experiments, as it is completely a desktop publication softwares.